when we look at the current situation affecting your country, your homeland, where you came from, your Muslim area, you be depressed, be withdrawn, you be sad, and you be in despair. This should not be on your agenda at all. يعني لا إنما تروا ما يحدث في الأمة العربية والإسلامية لا تحبطوا مطلقا. لأن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم قال تفائلوا بالخير تجدوه. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said be optimistic to find the good things and you'll find it. Be pessimistic, you find the bad thing, you'll find it. It's what you want to be. That's what will decide your life. ما تريده سيحدد معالم حياتك. Never ever to look at the destruction without a mentality of reconstruction. لا تنظر للدمار بعقلية الدمار لكن بعقلية البناء. لا تنظر للموت بعقلية الموت لكن بعقلية الحياة. Don't look at death with the mentality of death but the mentality of giving life and support to other people. As this is the message of Islam. Or this is a part of the message of Islam. Don't ever become depressed. If you feel down, because depression comes from the devil. Devil is the key factor of any depression, of any negative energy, of any defeat. الشيطان هو أساس الإحباط. أساس الهزيمة. أساس الدمار. When we feel depressed, we go back to the source of innovation, motivation, and power, Allah. نرجع مرة أخرى. أنا ما نشعر بالإحباط. نرجع مرة أخرى لمصدر الحياة. مصدر البعث، مصدر القوة، مصدر العطاء. مصدر الرزق، الله سبحانه وتعالى. في الصلاة، in prayer. في الذكر. سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله والله أكبر الصلاة والسلام عليك يا سيدي رسول الله الذكر in doing everything إذا أردنا أن نغير حياتنا إلى عبادة if we want to change the whole life the whole of our life into worship start anything you do with بسم الله إن أردنا أن نخير حياتنا إلى عبادة فابدأ أي شيء تفعله باسم الله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اركعوا واسجدوا واعبدوا ربكم وافعلوا الخير لعلكم تفلحون All believer make sujood make ركوع Then do the good thing You might be able to become successful Sujood and ruku' is the actual ibadah. But Allah put as well, وَفْعَلُ الْخَيْرِ is a part of ibadah. You eat to strengthen your body. تأكل لتقوي جسدك. تتعلم لتعلم الآخرين في سبيل الله سبحانه وتعالى. This is ibadah. You become physically fit to protect yourself and your family. This is ibadah. When you started with بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. When you started with the intention to Allah, حينما تغير أي عمل دنيوي بكلمة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يتحول هذا العمل الدنيوي إلى عبادة. When you change the worldly matter or action or thing you do by the intention and by beginning it with, for the sake of Allah سبحانه وتعالى, this thing will become ibadah. Even when you sleep with your wife to protect yourself from being lost, you and her will become a part of ibadah. To bring the family. This is why never become depressed. The depression, the source of depression is Satan. Satan was in Arabic, Satan. Kibir. Iblis. Iblis and his descendants. Don't curse him, but say أعوذ بالله. Because if you curse him, he said, oh, he's cursing me. I'm powerful. No. Say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. You look at me, say أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
No.
There was a joke about somebody in the haram, in Mecca. And he was finishing the prayer and they found an actor. I'm not going to mention his name. He said, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. But this actor, alhamdulillah, Allah gave him guidance later on. Okay. So what I'm saying, depression is not on our table, on our agenda. Even if we have no money, even if we have no resources, حتى لو لم يكن لدينا المال أو الإمكانيات أو الأطفال أو الرجال أو أي شيء. Because at my time, I have nobody. But at your time, you have plenty of people. Look at what good things in you. انظر في الأشياء الجيدة فيك التي أعطاها الله لك. That Allah has given you. Do not look at other people. لا تنظر إلى الآخرين. The more you look to the others, the more you become depressed. But say, Alhamdulillah, I have health. Alhamdulillah, I have family. Alhamdulillah, I have children. Alhamdulillah, I have money. Alhamdulillah, I have a house. No matter what is the house. أشكر ربنا على أي شيء أعطاه لي. الذين رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه. Those people who become happy with Allah. رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه. Are you happy with Allah?
Yeah.
أنت ترضى عن ربك? You can imagine that you tell Allah, I'm happy with you. Strange. Very strange. أنا راجع عنك يا ربنا. راضي بما أعطيته لي. I'm happy with what you have given me. Because when I look at people in other areas, I said, الحمد لله, may Allah help them. And I help them. Never ever on your table to put depression or pessimism. لا تضع الإحباط أو اليأس على طاولتك. إذا قامت الساعة وكان في يد أحدكم فصيلة فإذا if the hour is there and the sun is coming from the west and you have a date or a palm tree, what is there? Don't wait for the result. لا تنتظر النتيجة. النتيجة في يد الله سبحانه وتعالى. علينا العمل أما النتائج فبيد الله سبحانه وتعالى. إنك لن تهدي من أحببت. Said it to whom? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. You do not guide whom you like. We, Allah, guide whom He wants. But what you do, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, is convey the message. That's it. That's your duty. ما تريد أن تعمل اعمل ما تستطيع أن تقوم به. لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها. Do what you can do. Because Allah will never judge you about something that you cannot do. But He will judge you on what you can do. Allah will judge you on today's action, not on tomorrow. Because tomorrow is not there yet. Not next year. Clear? Never ever become depressed. Depression, pessimism, and withdrawal, al-ihbat, واليأس والانعزالية هي عمل الشيطان. You listen to me? They're listening to us now. But because we are surrounded by millions or thousands of angels here, الشيطان يسمعنا الآن. هو ملأ. لكننا لأننا محاطون بآلاف الملائكة, they are outside. Very upset. الشيطان عبر زعلان. Very sad. Are you one of them?
Oh, you said I will escape. Ya Allah, Tawbah.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah. Subhanallah, Subhanallah. Okay.
Please, please.